Take the wheel, Artyom. I'll handle the navigation. We better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. This road should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Damn. All right, okay. Turn right. There's nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard, on the left! Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. Still getting worse, as well as the radiation. We can't stay here. There, that way should take us back to the main road. God damn it! Another car pile! It seems like a tank passed through here. Let's follow it. Take us further. We'll have to walk from here. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. The tilters won't last long. I'll help you open that. Let's do this. Skeletons all around. These have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. Get to the Lenin Square Station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable!
Ah, mutants again! Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say.
straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Artyom, hold on! Take this! Are you okay? Good. Let's see how you like some of these! Get ready! Damn! These are probably related to the mutants from back home. And this metal is crawling! What was that? Shh. There, again. Mutants! Open fire! Why you? Thank you. seeing things again. The dead rising. We walked right into their lair. At least we're alive. Let's open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on.
Run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out. I'll have a look here. Oh! Grab him, Artyom! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally! Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, Oscar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now!
We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Wish? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait. All clear. Come on.
Wait. You said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Please!
breaking through! You like it, huh? Look at them run! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here!
Oh, he's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate.